AstroSat images clicked by ISRO's space-based telescope. This is the image of the JO-201 galaxy as seen by AstroSat in April 2018. This particular image has been nicknamed the jellyfish in the sky. The unique thing about JO-201 is the supermassive black hole within the galaxy is stripping away all the gas and throwing it out into space. This image shows the NGC 40er Bowtie Nebula that was first discovered by William Herschel in 1788. Spiral galaxy located in the Sculptor group, it is smaller than our own Milky Way galaxy. What makes the NGC 300 unique is the speculation that the black hole at the center of the galaxy may actually be a binary system. Nearby galaxy NGC 55 may also be gravitationally bound to NGC 300. Globular cluster, collection of stars that orbits the core of a galaxy, located 30,000 light-years. Double-barred spiral galaxy that is about 56 million light-years away from us. A number of supernovae events have been observed in the galaxy. A massive globular cluster located 40,000 light-years away from the solar system. The cluster was first. The spiral galaxy was one of the first objects clicked by AstroSat's ultraviolet imaging telescope. One of the biggest globular clusters known, and has over a million member stars. Researchers used an X-ray image from AstroSat of the Tycho supernova remnant, also known as SN1572. It is one of the Witch's Broom or Western Whale, NGC 6960, is a part of a supernova remnant. The remnant is a resource. Thanks for watching. Subscribe not to miss new interesting videos. See you soon.